Hey, it's Ben here from Skatestock.co.uk. I'm in Birmingham. It's the last night of the Nitro Circus tour, and I'm with my gear rider,
R. Willie.
How you doing, man?
I'm good,
thanks.
Knackered?
Yeah, I'm a bit tired after, how many shows, 12?
12 in 2 weeks?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Crazy.
Tell me.
I was chatting to Chris, and he said earlier on that normally you do 12 shows in about 6 weeks, and you've done it in 2 weeks.
Yeah,
so
that's crazy.
Are you healthy?
Yeah, I am. Like, this is my first full tour, so I guess now I've experienced the hardest tour, all the rest will be nice and easy.
Totally, man. I mean, you banged up your knee from the looks of things at the ISA. Is that all healed up now?
Or? Yeah, well, it's still fat, but it doesn't hurt.
That's good. That's just something, I guess.
Yeah.
That's cool. That's really, really cool. So, the movie just came out in America a couple of months ago. It's out on DVD now, I believe, in America.
Yeah.
Not yet in the UK, but we're hoping. Is there plans for a sequel? Do you want to be involved in the sequel? Have they said anything?
They haven't said anything to me, but that'd be awesome to get in there.
Yeah, like,
get some scooter action in there.
Totally.
It'd be awesome.
Well, how have the guys responded to you being on a scooter? I mean, what's their general thoughts? Because, you know, stereotypically there's some hate, you know.
So. Of course, but everyone's been awesome. Like, it's actually surprising how nice they are. Like, I think most of the hate you get is probably from, like, people that less self-conscious about, they're like self-conscious about themselves, like,
yeah, sure.
But all these dudes, they're all top of their sport, they don't, all they care about is they only have their own opinions,
yeah,
and they're always super nice to me.
Yeah
They do play a joke here and there, but yeah, it's all part of it.
That's what happens, you know, guys on tour. How do you stop yourself being egged on to do crazier and crazier and crazier stuff? Because I'm guessing all the guys, they're not going to be like, you probably shouldn't try, that's dangerous. They're gonna be like, go for it, do it.
Yeah, there's a, everyone's like wanting to do these crazy tricks, but in the show it's not really good from a business point of view to try something new that you're gonna crash. You wanna you wanna do something that you're gonna land.
Yeah.
Because then the crowd goes wild. Like, you can still do something that's crazy and you don't land it, and it's like half as good as doing just a double front flip, maybe.
Yeah, totally. And also you'll be there for the whole tour and not be, you know, injured as hell.
Yeah.
That's cool, man. So, you ride for MAD, you've been on MAD for a while, and you're also doing the Nitro tour, no pun, and the whole kind of linking the Nitros and stuff.
Yeah.
Are they supportive of each other? How did that come about, really?
Yeah, they're supportive because, like, they both feed off each other, really. Like, me being in Nitro Circus is advertising for MAD gear. Like, I'm riding a MAD gear scooter, and I'm riding in my shirt, and MAD gear is happy for me, it's pushing the sport, and overall it's just a good thing.
Yeah, totally. I mean, this kind of show's not really done that much. I mean, apart from Evel Knievel, but like getting the top athletes in the world and just chug together and go, you know, go fill some arenas, you know, it's awesome. Like, I've not seen it yet. I'm going to see it tonight for the first time. I've seen videos online and I'm excited.
Yeah.
And I can't wait to see some of the edits, and hopefully there's going to be a live tour DVD. Is that a plan?
Maybe a TV show, I think.
TV show? Oh, yep. Okay. That'd be awesome. That'd be really, really cool.
Yeah, it'd be sweet.
There's some YouTube clips of you on a BMX, you know, just shouting down a couple of haters. Have you picked up other people's instruments and tried things out?
Yeah. I did the other day. I flipped the small side a couple of times, and then I was like, whenever I'll just flip the big side. So I backflipped the 50 foot on the bike just for fun. So maybe in the show they'll, next, in the Australian tour or New Zealand tour, I'll be in there doing stuff on bike.
That's cool. That's crazy.
Maybe a little story behind it.
Yeah. That'd be great. Let's get a little, that'd be really, really cool.
Yeah.
So we talked briefly at the ISAs, but then somehow the footage got lost about some of the new products for MAD that are coming out next year. And something I wanted to talk to you about, but lost, I was so upset about, was skull-free clothing. And like, you know, the internet memes are going to go crazy, MAD with no skulls. Can you tell me more? Is there any more updates here?
Oh, I don't think, I haven't got much updates from the last time, but hopefully just, I want to get a street deck. I want like a deck with a flat bottom.
Yeah.
Hopefully we get that in maybe sometime. And with the shirts, we got no skulls. It'd be awesome. Like, some shirts without skulls. So that'd be sweet. Everyone can wear them, and you don't have to wear and make memes up on the internet about skulls.
That's crazy. That's so cool, man. So you're looking at doing some street range stuff with MAD then? Or is that just what you want?
Just more like, just some stylish stuff that like older people can wear, so it's not like the younger generation of kids, like you can actually wear this when you're 17 and 18.
Yeah, sure. No, sorry, not just clothing, I meant more like street decks.
Oh, yeah, street
decks. So products more for the street kind of riding.
Yeah, well, hopefully, like, the ultimate goal would be to make a deck that everyone can ride.
Yeah.
No matter if you ride street, you ride park, you can just ride both. You can ride from the park into street and just keep riding without going, my deck's not wide enough. Everyone has a flat deck. Where?
Yeah. All right, so after the tour, it's been 2 weeks. You must be knackered. What are you doing?
When I get home,
yeah,
I am sleeping, playing Black Ops 2, playing Halo 4, and sleeping with my dog and playing with my dog because I miss my dog and I miss my girlfriend.
That's fair.
That's basically it. So I'll be in bed for like a week, playing Black Ops, eating and sleeping and girlfriend.
A little bit of Satan says Assassin's Creed, you know, but whatever.
Yeah. Assassin's Creed? I bought Assassin's Creed 2, didn't play it, but I should have played it.
Oh, such a good game. So awesome, man. We've got GoldenEye at the moment, and they re-released it on the Xbox, and that's sick. It's, well, even though they put Daniel Craig on instead of Pierce Brosnan, if you like the original on the N64, it still holds up pretty well, so.
It's awesome. They did that?
Yeah, they re-released it.
How long ago was this?
A while ago. We picked it up over here for 15 quid, so it must be 6 months or a year.
I'm getting it.
Yeah, re-release.
I have a Nintendo 64 hooked up to my TV at the moment.
Yeah! Classic Nintendo boy, I love you so much now. Like, I've got my NES, I've got my N64, it's all about retro gaming for me. So, hate the PlayStation, hate it. things just got a little bit passionate here.
Yeah.
Talking my kind of stuff.
Back on track.
Back on track, man. Okay, cool. X Games. So many guys here have ridden the X Games, are pros. I mean, Travis has got like 18, 19 medals, like obscene amount of medals. Have you like been slyly hinting for Scooters to get in there, like trying to push it in? Or
yeah, it'd be good to get them in there. Like, I'd definitely throw down if Scooters are in the X Games. I'd be throwing myself every which direction. Thanks, Travis. You could have got in the clip.
That was Travis, wow.
Travis was trying to distract me in the interview.
Just distracted me, it was like,
What are you meant to do when Travis Estrada tries to distract you?
I don't know, I was just like, where's the moustache, what happened?
Shave it off.
Devastated. And Andrew Brosseau's not even either, so, like his curly, beautiful moustache. So, are you the only guy here riding today, for Scooters?
Yeah. On the whole tour, I was the only scooter rider. Except for the tandem, one of the Godfreys.
Okay.
He rides it. He rides the back, I ride the front, steer.
What's that like? That's gonna be insane.
It's insane because like, you take off, like I take off in the air, but I'm still getting pushed forward. So it's weird, it's like a double kick. I'm like, I'm off, and I'm going again. Yeah. And like, we always overshoot it, but we've been landing it.
It's probably better to overshoot it than anything else, you know?
Yeah, true.
You know, but hey. Awesome, man. Well, it's been great catching up with you. Looking forward to seeing you ride tonight. Don't forget to check us out, skates.co.uk. Subscribe to our channel and visit us on Facebook. See you later, guys. Bye.